Ma'am, you're? Ma'am,
an amazing class. It's something that I've been doing, especially also when I travel. So, but yeah, this is it's an exercise that also incorporates like the dance form, which is something that I really need.
Jacqueline, you're seen as having one of the most fittest bodies in Bollywood. So, is that an added pressure on your shoulders to always maintain that?
Yes. There's a lot of added pressure, actually. No, but I mean, actually, sometimes I actually enjoy the added pressure because it just actually is more incentive to just, you know, kind of just keep staying fit.
And who's the fittest man in Bollywood?
I would probably say it's across two people. I would probably say Salman and Tiger.
Of course, we're also looking forward to Salman and you in Race 3. How's the shoot been like?
Amazing. We've gone to some great locations, we've shot some really cool stuff. You know, Remo, I feel, has been doing a fantastic job. The cast is all really excited, and yeah, we're all having a lot of fun.
One word about Salman and Race?
Oh my god, get ready for it.
I'm